feed their children and make sure the kids are safe and that they have food on the table and a roof over their head. They don't have time to worry about whether or not the water is clean. Uh-huh. That's not supposed to be on their priority list. That's what they voted us in for. And so when you have that very real conversation with them around the kitchen table, sisters will tell you, well, isn't that your job? Isn't that what you're supposed to be doing? And we have to begin to make things relevant in their world. So to talk about the environmental issues, I related to the fact that when Flint first started and was taken off, as I was sharing with the mayor earlier, I was supposed to be coming to Flint. At the time, I was pregnant. And it was interesting because all of a sudden, something clicked that I might not be able to go. And that was the second time I had had this issue, because in my own region, Region 4, we were dealing with Zika. Mm. So now I was a pregnant woman who couldn't travel to certain parts of my own country because of health hazards. I couldn't go to Flint. I couldn't go to Florida. I couldn't go anywhere. I could barely go in my own backyard. And the limitations that were placed upon me that had to do with the environment brought a whole nother perspective. And I think that is how we have to begin to address people in our community, because it limits us. I mean, just having conversations about, okay, are you going to breastfeed this baby or are you going to feed formula? Because either way you do it, he or she, your child, will be impacted by this water. Water that you drink, or water that you put in this formula. So which one are you going to advocate for? Clean water or clean water? Those are the levels of conversation I think we have to have. Very local and very specific.
Okay, so we have had a rich kind of exchange, and I wanted to make sure, CBC always fusses about moderators who don't make sure the audience gets time. So we have like, we'll give y'all about 20 minutes of audience time and then we'll come back up here. So